Cheese sliders hack. Grab your ground beef and season, then spread it out and pop in the oven. Look at that. Then unwrap your Hawaiian rolls and slice them in half. Look at that, so good. Then place on the bottom of your Pyrex, top with that burger patty and top with cheese, caramelized onions, and with more bread. Paint those with butter and pop them right in the oven. And add your sesame seeds. Look at that, so good. Yum. Cheers.